Hi friends, good morning to all. Myself, I'm the student 6th standard. I'm studying THWS Girls in Garapalli. Friends, today we are going to learn about types of enamels. Do you know types of enamels in your previous class? Yes, okay friends, types of enamels. What is an angle? I will say two rays meet at a common point is called formed as angle. So these two rays are called arms. Common point is called vertex. These are called formed by angle. Next, I will say angles. 0 degree angle, acute angle. Acute angle means between 0 degrees to 90 degrees is called acute angle. For example, 60 degrees, 70 degrees, 80 degrees. These are called example of acute angle. And the next one is right angle. Right angle means exactly 90 degrees. And next one is obtuse angle. Obtuse angle means between 90 degrees to 180 degrees. For example, 100 degrees, 110 degrees, 120 degrees. These are called examples of obtuse angle. And the next one is straight angle. Straight angle means exactly 180 degrees. And the next one is reflex angle. Reflex angle means for between 180 degrees to 360 degrees. For example, 190 degrees, 350 degrees, 240 degrees. These are examples of reflex angle. And the next one is complete angle. Complete angle means for totally 360 degrees is called complete angle. Friends, I will see examples of angles. First one, 0 degree angle. First one, 0 degree angle. Next one, acute angle. The 0 to 90 degrees are all called acute angles, and the 90 degrees called right angle. And the next one, obtuse angle. 140 degrees is called obtuse angle. And the next one is straight angle. 180 degrees is called straight angle. And the next one is reflex angle. 140 degrees are called reflex angle. And the last one is complete angle. Complete angle means totally 360 degrees is called complete angle. So, okay friends, these are types of angles. Thank you friends.